bring overseer to the tea helper. And all of you, my sisters and brothers, I like to say that. Amen. It seems like it brings us closer together. I am glad to be here one more time. As I said to some of the saints that I greeted when I first arrived at the assembly, I said in the words of the song that Bishop W.J. Burns often say when he was coming into the assembly, just one more time. I'm glad to be in your presence, just one more time. I thank God for that. We've had a good time. It's not over yet. I feel tonight that I would like to say something. You know, I heard the old preacher say that I aim for the moon, but if we follow among the stars, we still on high ground. Amen. And that's the way I feel tonight in our attempt to serve God. As we try to serve with all our heart, soul, mind, and strength, we are continuing to reach for higher things. But if we fall among the stars, we're on high ground. Now, I don't believe that I'll be here very long. Because sometimes, you know, people, you know, my name was called on last night. And I guess you say, well, you've had plenty of time to get it together. But I want to tell you one thing, church. I never get it together. Amen. Because I'm leading and I'm attending. Amen. And I'm not God. I'm not God's son. And my ways are not his ways. Glory be to the living God. God said it's high as the heavens were above the earth, so is his thoughts above our thoughts, and his ways above our ways. Glory be to God. And I want you to pray for me, because I told you that I'm waiting on the Lord. I believe tonight that I'm going to bring you something from the book of Jude. Amen. This is only one book in the Bible. And a few Sundays ago, I believe it was the second Sunday, I believe that was the Sunday school lecture. But tonight, I'm going the way that the Lord would have me to go. I want to talk to you from the 24th verse of the book of Jude. Said, now unto him. Unto him. That is able to keep you from falling and to present your body. Your body. Hallelujah. And to present you spotless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy. To the only wise God, our Savior, be glory, majesty, dominion, power, both now and forever. Amen. 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 If I were used tonight for a second, our Lord, we're in the last session tonight. And real soon, somebody's going to give a benediction. And that is the order of service. We close with a benediction. The benediction has been said to be a final blessing. I believe that's part of what the dictionary says. I'm not too concerned about Mr. Webster. I'm not too concerned about Dawson. Amen. But I want to give it as God gave it to me. After the benediction, then what? Did you hear my subject tonight? I might not say much more than that, but you think about it. After the benediction, then what? Then what? Behold, tonight we are gathered together from our different homes. Amen. Some came a long way to be here in the service. just one more time. Glory be to the living God. And while we are in this service tonight, we feel real good. We feel strong. And we feel together. But I want to pause tonight to tell you a little story about a man one time that had seven sons. And he was getting down to the end of his journey. And he called the boys in, and he went out and gathered his seven sticks. And he talked to the boys, and he said, I'm getting ready to leave you now. And I want to give each one of you boys a stick in your hand. And when the boys took the stick, they being strong, my God, they broke them real easy. But the old man wasn't through teaching yet. He said, now, boys, go out and bring me seven more sticks. And the old man laying there getting ready to go home. Finally getting down to the benediction. Oh, my God. Come on. Oh, my Lord. They tell me that the old man began to muster up his strength. He had a cord laying there, and he bound up these sticks, and he passed them around to the seven boys. My God, my God. And when he passed them around to them, the stick had gained strength. Not a boy, not one son could break those sticks. And I want to tell you tonight, church, we come from out of several churches. We are singular. Oh, my God. When we are bound together in love and in unity. When the benediction is over, we'll be together. Yes, we will. We're going home tonight to our several places. Somebody come all the way from Pennsylvania. Somebody come all the way from Florida, Michigan, Ohio. My God, all around in Mississippi. Oh, Church of the Living God, after the benediction, what will you do? Will you stand on the word of God? Will you let the world know what God I live and what God I die? My God, Church of the Living God, when you got somebody to stand by your side. Oh, my God, it don't take very much when you're in the presence of strong men and women. It doesn't take very much when the music is playing your tune. Oh, my God. Hello, oh, Church of the Living God, it don't take much when you can come out here, say amen to the preacher, or be going home to our several homes. Heaven right said, Satan has desired to shift you as weed, but I have prayed for you that thy strength fail thee not. Oh, Church of the Living God, after the benediction, after the benediction. Help me, Holy Ghost. After the benediction, the writer said, now unto him, not unto one another, not unto the bishop, not unto the deacon, but unto him who's able to keep us from falling. Glory be to God. I heard another benediction said, may the Lord, may the Lord watch between us while we are absent one from another. Oh, saints of God, when you leave here tonight, Satan will be on your trail. But you let him know after the benediction, I'll stand on God's word. When you go to your home, I don't care what you're doing, let the world know that I'm standing on this promise. After the benediction, see you. Thank you.
bold.
Noble.